on casualties, and details are hard to come by, but police are not ruling out the...
Jay!
Two men were seen fleeing the scene.
Thank you, Heather.
She's talking about
We're
us.
Sorry. Your call cannot be completed.
It's talking about us, Jay.
Yeah, I know.
Tyler,
I think I'm gonna puke.
Where the hell is Will?
Will's dead.
No, we don't know that.
He was in there!
We don't know that! Look, we haven't done anything wrong. So let's just take a breath and then go to the police, okay? All right, they can handle this.
Our guidebook.
Guidebook?
Jack Kerouac wrote the great American novel in less than 3 weeks. The guy didn't need to invent the adventures of Dean Moriarty in Sal Paradise. He lived them.
So, Will, they teach you that in chemical engineering?
I'm not a chemical engineer for the next 2 months. And you, Tyler, are not a venture capitalist. And you, Jay, are definitely not a lawyer. No, for the next 2 months, we are professional vagabonds. Moriarty in paradise, living between the east of our youth...
and the west of our future.
Exactly. That's from the book.
Yeah, right. I know.
Well, looks like it's time to say goodbye to the castle. Shotgun.
Oh, you suck.
Every damn time.
Hey.
What, are we 12 years old or what? Come on.
We're kids.
No, I just can't. Come on, Bertho. Quit playing games, guys. Hold on. I'll kick this. Here?
It's our last night to live like kings. After this, it's all motels and campgrounds all the way to San Francisco.
Catch!
You guys check in. I'm gonna go park the car.
They got valet.
I know a garage on 51st is half the price. I'll meet you guys up in the room.
Are you gentlemen in town for business or pleasure?
Definitely pleasure.
You on a road trip? I can tell by the bags. Like to guess where folks are headed based on the luggage.
It's a cool trick. Yeah. And we plan on starting this trip off with a bang. So, if you could arrange a limo for us this evening, we'd be in your debt.
Of course, sir. Concierge will have a car waiting.
Thanks. You know, you don't have to pay for everything on this trip.
Sid Will would be in charge of planning, I would cover major expenses, and you would keep us out of trouble. And of the three, I'd say you got the hardest job.
Drink up, Jay.
Just the beginning.
I like the way you move.
Get yourselves, ladies. Enjoy.
Hey, act like you're having fun.
You take that thing everywhere on this trip?
Yeah, thank me for this someday.
Excuse me.
Hi.
Ladies, we did not come to the most exclusive club in Manhattan for you to play Wallflower, okay? Now, I've got three interns from Vogue over there looking for dance partners, but if we don't act fast, they're gonna be taken off the market.
Hey, man, some of us have girlfriends.
No. You, Jay, have a girlfriend, okay? But if you take advantage of your time with me tonight, you might just make that girlfriend.
Hey.
Oh. Hey, careful,
Tyler. Speak of the devil.
Back, man.
Just... Hi, Kim. Hey, hon, Jay's gonna call you back. In 2 months.
Why?
I'm just looking out for you.
We'll be there in a minute.
I'll be waiting.
It's the third time she's called you tonight. Doesn't want you to go, huh?
She's not the only one having second thoughts.
Gotta see the world before you can change it, right?
Yeah. I've also gotta pay off 80,000 in loans, too.
Jay. Come on, look. You're doing the right thing here. A trip like this, you take time to step off the path and really see what makes this country tick. It'll change your life. All right?
All right.
Good. Now, do whatever damage control you need to do. And come out here and get your groove on.
Can I see that move again?
It's called
you
fun.
You are so horribly white.
It's called fun. and shine. We got a lot to do today. If you're done, I have an unforgettable way to start our trip. Tyler, you in?
Will, can I just say how proud of you I am right now?
Rumor is Kerouac street this place back in 47 is a screw you to New York establishment.
This is genius. My grandmother used to drag me here like once a month.
I figure we race from the top. Whoever gets out first doesn't drive to Chicago.
Like that med school prank?
Yeah.
That was 2 years ago.
Here we go again.
Look, you said it was my job to keep us out of trouble, all right? Things are a little different now. Not grad school anymore.
Jay, it's a prank.
So what did we get in a little bit of trouble?
Tyler, there's a difference between getting hired by a major law firm and going to work for your dad.
You know what, Jay? Wake up. Because that law firm is going to run your life in about 2 months. And this trip is your last chance to actually have a little bit of fun, huh? No, and actually do something memorable.
All right, whoa. If we do this thing, we're going to do it together, okay? We said that from day one on this trip.
So you're putting this on me now?
If you're out, we all are.
Yep. I win. Tyler keeps his mouth shut about Kim for the rest of the trip.
Oh, it is on, my friend. It is on! Let's go!
Season.
No, don't make excuses. It's just like riding a bike.
Okay, you guys head down first. I'll be right behind you taking the whole thing.
Now, what if we get split up?
We'll meet outside northeast corner. I'm in.
Driving to Chi-Town.
No, that was blatant interference on the alarm.
I was first through the door. Going well?
Yeah.
Did you get out?
Will.
Did you get out?
Yeah, we're at the corner. Where are you?
I'm sorry I had to do this.
Do what?
Counterterrorism units are taking no chances. All public transportation has been suspended.
The east wing of New York's oldest art museum is still burning. Three guards have been rushed to Bellevue Hospital and are in critical condition, but no fatalities
have
been
reported. All Will's stuff's gone. Police, I mean, there's no way that he could have beaten us back here.
Drexler's security video. It clearly shows two men fleeing the museum. They appear to be using rollerblades. The suspects are Caucasian, in their late 20s, and authorities are asking anyone with information to call the city's terrorism hotline.
They're calling us terrorists now.
555-0127. The Drexler is an invaluable part of this city.
What are you doing?
Get changed. My dad had a great lawyer downtown.
We got a lawyer right here.
A real lawyer.
I am a real lawyer.
Well, then stop pretending that this isn't happening, Jay. Will apologized right before the museum exploded. By the time we get back here, all of his stuff's gone and our faces are on TV.
What are you trying to say? You think Will framed us for this? There's no reason that our best friend, the guy we lived with for 2 years, would do this.
Yeah, well, I'd be happy to ask him what he was thinking, but he's not here now, is he?
Then we call the cops and let them look for him. Come on! This is Will we're talking about.
This is Special Agent in Charge Fred Chambers. I understand I'm speaking with one of the men from the Drexler Museum video.
Yeah, this is Jay Burchell. I'm sorry, who am I talking to?
Start the workup. Thank you for calling, Mr. Burchell. You're doing the right thing by contacting us. This can only help your case.
I want to make it clear up front that we had nothing to do with the bombing. But we think a friend of ours was in the building when the bomb went off.
You think?
Yeah, his name's Will Traveler. We spoke just before the explosion. If he's alive, he might have seen something useful.
So you're saying there's a third suspect?
Yes. No.
Listen, I know how this must look, but we're not involved. All right.
It was just a prank. We were rollerblading through the museum as...
Did you need to get somewhere quickly?
I told you it was a prank.
That you pulled right before the Drexler exploded.
It was an innocent joke. Right? And I'm pretty sure that FBI procedure does not allow you to put our faces on TV
without a reasonable basis for suspicion.
I suggest you calm down, Mr. Burchell.
Bingo. Triangulation.
We've got him at Park Avenue between 49th and 54th.
Running a check for Burchell. I'm all...
Mr. Burchell, this is Special Agent Jan Marlowe. I was curious if you might be a lawyer.
Yes. Well, not technically, but...
Then you understand that in cases of national security, standard protocol takes a back seat.
Dad! Son, what the hell did I just see on TV?
Dad, listen to me. I can explain, okay?
Are you still there, Mr. Burchell?
Yes.
Look, I called to help, to tell you our friend was in the building.
Just please check the security footage. He's 5'10", he's wearing a dark blue track jacket.
Swallow it.
Got him. Burchell, Jason, room 509, Wooster Park Hotel. Ordered 5 pizzas for room service last night.
How far out are our nearest units?
Less than 2 minutes.
We'll check the footage again, Mr. Burchell. How does that sound?
Good.
Yesterday, over 10 million shares of Holloway Insurance were sold on the stock market. Do you know what they cover?
Yeah, they specialize in fine art.
The Drexler Foundation, to be exact. That means that somebody somewhere knew this was going to happen.
Is that all we have?
The rest was destroyed by the fire.
Do you see him now?
I'm afraid the rest of the footage was lost, Mr. Burchell. There's no sign of your friend.
Jay wants us to go to the cops.
That is not an option. If you're on TV, it isn't an accident.
But, Dad, we weren't involved.
That hasn't stopped the authorities from screwing this family before.
You need to get out of there now.
Son.
Jay.
Are those cars for us?
Burchell, this is Fred Chambers.
You should come in. We can talk about this in person.
I told you, you got the wrong guys.
It's time to go.
My dad just called, okay? This is bigger than Will. People in very high places knew that something was gonna happen today. Now, we have to get out of here, out of the city.
If we run, we look guilty.
It's a little too late for that.
Someone put our faces on that TV. Someone wants us to take the blame for this. Jay, you of all people know that this can happen.
We find Will. He's the only one who can back up our alibi.
Whatever gets you out of this room.
Any more ideas?
Yeah, but you're not gonna like it.
We're running out of options.
We're calling a bomb threat.
You're right. I don't like it.
No. If there's any chance that we're telling the truth, they'd clear out the hotel.
You two are a long way from the luxury suite.
We ran out of shampoo.
Don't worry. I ain't no fan of the police.
Look, a friend of ours is in trouble, and unless we get out of here, we're not gonna find him.
And we can pay.
You ain't got enough. But I do like that watch.
It is all yours.
NYPD, open the door!
1 minute!
This leads to the basement. Take the hall to your right. It leads to the building next door.
I'm changing. Be right there.
Don't worry. They'll be fine.
Just 3 seconds.
Oh, come on, guys. Give me a break.
Jay Burchell, 26, graduated Yale Law last week, top 5 in his class, UCLA for undergrad, grew up in Wilmington, California, rough neighborhood.
What about parents?
Mother, Felicia Cruz, holds multiple jobs in Los Angeles, mainly housework.
Father?
That's where it gets interesting. Sergeant Thomas Burchell served in Iraq 1992. He was court-martialed for a friendly fire incident that killed 5 men. He took his own life a year later.
It's a potential motive. Sounds like payback.
So far, we haven't found any matches for the name he gave us, Will Traveler.
We checked DMV, NCIC, credit bureaus. We're looking into Yale records.
Sounds like a decoy.
I don't think so, sir. He was panicked, but his speech pattern didn't suggest he was lying.
Hmm. Come on, people, talk to me.
They got out.
We were on the phone with them 5 minutes ago.
The room was registered to Tyler Fog.
Carlton Fogg's son?
We comped Fogg's DMV picture with the Drexler footage and got a positive match.
So Tyler Fogg's on number 2.
Okay, I want a profiler running point in the field. That means you, Marlo.
Me, sir?
Richardson's still in D.C. That makes you my senior profiler. So take Boris and check out the Drexler.
No problem, sir.
Sheehan, I want you in every available SOG looking for contacts. Captain Fitz, I want Port Authority, Transit, and MTA to lock up the island. These guys do not leave Manhattan unless I personally walk them across a bridge. Now let's go.
Your car's not here.
Are you sure?
Look, man, I checked 3 times. Now you need to leave. A lot of people coming in to get cars. Cops are shutting down the subways.
Wait, they're what?
The subways, man. Looking for 2 guys on that bombing. White. Not Arab, if you can believe.
It's not here, Tyler. Let's go.
Thanks.
Whatever. They're shutting down the subways.
Great. We just keep walking.
Dad.
Tyler, what's happening?
They took the car.
Minor setback. You need to get to the Queensboro Bridge.
That's the quickest way for you to get out of town and get to Elysium.
We're heading there now.
Good. You still have my black card?
The one I gave you for emergencies.
Yeah.
All right, listen. The PIN number.
It's your birthday. Find an ATM, get out as much cash as you can, go to the bridge directly, and walk across.
Call me when you get to Queens.
Son?
Yeah.
Good luck.
Okay, for 20 minutes, we're getting out of here. Then the estate's a 2-hour drive.
We're totally safe there. It's off the grid.
I'm not going.
What? I left that room so we could find Will, not to run.
Will is a part of this.
Man, he's the one who parked the car so they could take it, Jay.
Maybe he was set up, too. Did you ever think about that?
Maybe somebody had a gun to his head when we talked to him on the phone. We get his picture, take it to the feds, and let the system find him.
But he doesn't want to be found.
Tyler, shh.
Look, I know you and Will were closer, that you knew him better. But things are different now, Jay. We are the ones out on this sidewalk, not him.
Then run, Tyler.
Don't do that, Jay.
It'll be easier for you to get out on your own.
I don't want to go without you, Jay. All right, fine. But I'm gonna wait for you on the Queensboro Bridge footpath. And if you're not there in an hour, I'm gonna leave without you. But Jay, for both of our sakes, I hope you're there with me when I go.
You're the 10th person who's called me. I'm just getting home. I'll call you later.
Some of the artwork inside. Along with Burchell, police are looking for this man, Tyler Fogg. He's the son of Carlton Fogg, one of the richest men in America and a convicted conspirator in the Iran-Contra scandal of the late 80s.
Fogg. Jay.
I don't have a lot of time.
Are you all right?
Are these all the pictures that you have?
Jay, calm down. Tell me what the hell is going on. I've been calling you all day. Hey. Come on, tell me so I can help.
We're not terrorists. You know that, right?
Yeah, of course. So it's quite possible we may never know. Why are they saying you're involved?
Because someone is trying to make it look like it's our fault. Look, Will was in the museum when the bomb went off, right? I need pictures, just something to take to the cops.
All right, then. We'll look together.
Oh, come on, Will. Every photograph.
He never wanted his picture taken. He'd try stealing my camera at parties.
Come on! There's gotta be one.
Hey, it's okay. We'll keep looking.
It's not okay. How do you live with somebody for 2 years and not have a single picture of them?
Tyler's right.
Will was a part of this.
Ground Zero. My team found traces of aluminum, naphthalene, and palmitate.
Napalm.
Highly compressed to get this kind of dispersion.
Think law school grads could build this?
Yeah, if he's Ted Kaczynski. This is some pretty complex engineering.
Want a copy of Burchell and Fox transcripts?
Sure thing. Lucky people got out. With the blast this big, you think there'd be more casualties?
Not everybody got out.
Mention a friend in a blue track jacket.
What about the idea that this might somehow be an act of retribution for what happened to their fathers?
Perhaps, but if Fogg and Burchell have ties to terrorist groups overseas, they will be considered enemy combatants and remanded to the military.
All right, then we get a lawyer. We get a whole team of lawyers. This is not over.
It is. Tyler's dad said people knew this was going to happen.
You're
gonna
believe a man like Carlton Fogg?
Listen to what they're saying about us, enemy combatants. All right, if we go in now, they will ship us straight to Guantanamo Bay. I'm sorry. Will was my best friend. I told him things, I trusted him. What if everything he did and said was a lie?
Then we fight this.
No, I have to fight this. I don't want you to get involved.
No, half the city is on the streets.
Right now, those people are trying to get home. They haven't seen the news yet. They're not focused on what we look like, but they will be soon.
So I'm not gonna see you again?
Do you remember when we first met? Will did everything he could to keep me from calling you. He probably knew it would complicate his plan. But he didn't keep us apart then, and he won't keep me from coming back to you now.
Jay, you can't run from this.
My father died because someone in the government betrayed him. That didn't make me hate my country. It made me want to fix it. But if I'm going to fix this, whatever is truly going on, I need to figure out who Will Traveler really is.
Something here.
What is it?
I've got Carlton Fogg making six $500 withdrawals near 59th and Lex.
Carlton Fogg's not in the city.
Marlowe, I want Burchell and Fogg wrapped up tight before President Shears returns from Tokyo. That means today.
Sir? We found Tyler Fogg.
Can you hurry up, please?
Have a little patience. Okay, you're on, Mr. Burchell.
Who am I talking to?
Mr. Burchell, this is Special Agent Marlowe. I'm glad you called.
Stay down.
We're about to take your friend into custody. Any chance he'll come in as well?
I'm afraid I can't do that.
I don't need to tell you how the law works. If you don't cooperate now, you'll go away for a long time when we catch you.
Got another bomb in the city. I want you to call off your men or I'll be forced to detonate.
What if I said I think you're bluffing? We found your friend traveling in the museum. Dead.
I'd say you never really know what someone's capable of. And you still have to take my deal.
I got Burchell on hold.
What do we got?
Cell towers put him within a 3-block radius.
Working on video from the dock cams.
Marlo, I'm pulling you out.
What?
I want you out of there now.
We can't negotiate.
We're not.
Tell him what he wants to hear, let him see what he wants to see. But I am moving undercover agents into the area.
So give the order for your men to stand down.
Yes, sir.
Put Burchell back online. It's your lucky day,
Burchell. You can have your friend. It's gonna take a minute to clear.
All units pull back.
All units?
Back on the area.
Pull back! Get him up. Uncuff him.
What?
Come on, uncuff him. Burchell, we're leaving Fog now.
Pull back!
I want the location.
Brooklyn Bridge.
Northwest abutment.
Jay, what'd you tell them?
I gave up the second bomb.
You did what?
No, it worked. Just like you said it would. They're clearing out.
I didn't think you'd come back for me.
You do the same for me. They'll still be watching the building. Be careful getting out.
Okay, you too, pal.
Back there.
On your feet.
Wait a minute. You just killed two FBI agents.
Get up.
What happened to Will? If you know what's going on, tell us.
You'll need this more than me. Once you get over the bridge, the only people you trust are each other. Now go. Go!
Actually, I'm Jay.
Ah, thought I'd take a chance.
Tyler Fogg.
No, wait a minute. You're a Cubs fan? I thought you were from L.A.
Oh, my dad was from Chicago.
I was actually at the game when Bartman went for the foul ball. Cost him the pennant. Total heartbreak.
Yet again.
And the circle's complete. Hey, you must be Will Traveler?
Yeah.
Tyler Fogg, School of Management.
Hey.
Hey, this is,
Jay. Jay Burchell, law school. I read the housing ticket. Looks like we got a nice place.
Yeah, well, where do you see upstairs? I'm sorry, guys. I have to take this.
Hey, Dad, can I call you back? So that's Tyler Fogg, huh? Wonder what he's doing slumming in grad housing.
I'm sure he'll be happy to tell us.
I just got to the house. You're kidding me. You're a Cubs fan?
Yeah, we just went through this. What?
Whoa, wait. You too?
I am loving this house already. I mean, wait, what are the chances that three guys from L.A., Maine, and the Hamptons all like the same team?
Must be fate.
I know a garage on 51st is half the price. I'll meet you guys up there.
Take time to step off the path and really see what makes this country tick. It'll change your life.
If you're out, we all are.
Good luck.
I'm sorry I had to do this.
Jay.
My dad says it's a used car dealership two blocks away, and they take cash.
Can he help us track down info on Will? He's the only lead we got right now.
Yeah, he's already looking into it. Yeah, Dad.
Okay, son, listen. Be careful. Call from the road if you have any problems.
We'll see you soon.
I've done as you asked. They'll be here tonight.